This is a fun experiment with water. For doing this, you require a half a liter plastic bottle, a stiff straw, rubber glue, and a scissors, and a flexi tube. This is a 5 centimeter long, stiff plastic straw. Make a hole near the base of the bottle and press fit the straw. Now apply rubber glue to the joint to seal it completely. Then make a small hole in the lid of the bottle and press fit a flexi tube into it. Tightly fit the tube in the lid. This is the lid and the flexi tube. Now, shut the straw at the base and fill the bottle completely with water. And then screw on the lid with the flexi tube. Now, place the other end of the flexi tube in a jar full of water and remove your finger from the straw. Now lift the jar and by siphon, water will enter the bottle. And as the straw end is open, water will flow out, create a partial vacuum, and water will empty out from the jar completely. It's a very nice way of producing simple vacuum. Now water will continue to, instead of plain water, you can take colored water. If you lift the jar once again, colored water will go up the flexi tube, enter the bottle, and because the water is flowing out of the tube, water will be sucked in through the flexi tube continuously until the jar on the right side is drained out.